I made the towel glove, and it's supposed to help you wash your dishes. So, when you put this dishwashing glove on, it helps your hand from not getting wet. And then I sewed this with my grandma, and you can, when you put it on, the fingers are all soaked, and so you put soap and water on to wash the dishes, and when you want to dry the dishes, you turn it to the other side, to the dry side, and you can dry the dishes. I forget lots of homework and stuff like that. So I made this, and it can help me remember to take my homework to school. And so basically all you do is take this guy out, like, you put something you want to remember on it, and where it is, you put it on there, put it right there, and you can roll it to either thing you want to remember it, so it kind of pops up at you, or you can put it on your nightstand so you can remember it.
Too many people are eating either not enough food, or eating the wrong proportions of each type of food group, or they're eating too much. And my solution is the food proportionator, which is you eat as each section is a different food group. And when you take this tray off your hand, I also notice that none of the food touch, so nothing was spilling onto each other.